they do it just to kind of take away some of the options that usually there?
You know, they're playing really good defense, doubling the post. They just played a really all-around game.
What about, I mean, how much about, you guys have played in tough environments. I wouldn't think that contributed to the name. Would you, I mean, is there anything about just the atmosphere of the crowd that you felt like put them over the hump?
Oh, no, the atmosphere was fine. We played in a hostile environment, but, you know, we just couldn't get a shot to go down. You know, it happens like that sometimes. You know, they play really good at home. They got a 25 home game winning streak, so, yeah. So.
Aside from the way you all shot, and maybe they had something to do with that too, but would you say they're about as good or the best team you've played this year? Would you compare them to Wichita or anybody else?
I'm not positive on that, but you know, they're a really good team. Look forward to playing them again.
When you guys came out of halftime, I mean, you had played, the offense had been pretty cold in the first half. You guys were still pretty close. I mean, were you feeling pretty good coming out, saying that, hey, we didn't play too out, but we're within striking distance?
Oh, yeah, you know, to be down 7.5, shooting 20%, 13% from the three-point line. We felt pretty good about ourselves, but, you know, we came out, you know, they turned it up a little, another notch in the second half. You know, we kind of stayed where we were, so that kind of didn't help.
Guards pretty frustrated after that.
Oh, you know, we just told them we got to get back in the gym. You know, we just working. We a unit, you know, not one person, you know, made us lose this game. So we're a unit. We all got to get back in the gym and refocus.
I'm trying to press that you think it happened. I mean, you surprised him. You got so much trouble that you weren't able to attack it more and score off on the second day.
I think we made a lot of foolish decisions on some plays, a lot of jump passes that kind of took us out of our rhythm. You know, them getting fast break points on us after we turned the ball over, so that didn't help. I think we just got to refocus.
Thanks, Charlotte.